And now, ladies and gentlemen, it has all come down to this. Up next will be your main event of the evening. This fight is sponsored by Vapor Planet and will be for the MMA Solutions Global North Florida featherweight title. And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing your first fighter, here is Chris Falasca.
I know this place, it smells like innocence lost. Traces of the sins we bought. But I wouldn't change a thing. It's just a waking dream. No, I can't wake from the stardust pouring from your eyes. It's no mistake.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for his opponent. Here is Jared Gonsalves.
Sing a song for the broken hearted.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's go time! And now, introducing your first fighter, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioner representing Hammerhead MMA. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Fort Walton Beach, Florida. Here is Chris Falasca. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist representing Central Florida MMA. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Winter Haven, Florida. Here is Jared Gonsalves.
Thank you.
gentlemen, after three rounds of one hell of a fight, we are going to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have seen this fight the same way, declaring your winner by unanimous decision, Jared Gonsalves! At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank all of our great sponsors one more time. Vapor Planet, ERA American Real Estate, Nighttown, the after party kicks off now, Big Iron Environmental, Emerald Coast Inn and Suites, The Village Inn of Destin, Atlas Fights, PO Photography, MMA Solutions Global, Body Works by Bull, The Boardwalk, A World of Signs, Joe and Eddie's Family Restaurant, The Swamp, MMA Roadshow, and Coast to Coast Insurance. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Mr. Keith Wood, Paul Dominich, and Justin Roberts, my name is Dynamite, saying thank you all so much for coming out. God bless you and good night. I'll see you at Nighttown.